There are sometimes we wake up in the morning and we see the sun rising and we say it is a good morning. In the middle of the same morning, we feel like something doesn't go on. So we try to imagine who can give us help. There are two people that can give us help. If you believe in God, is God. And if you believe in the doctor, is a doctor. So you try to go to the doctor and you try to say, hallelujah, amen, I try to believe, I don't have anything. So you go to the doctor and you ask, doctor, I've got the illness. And the doctor control you. So you are waiting and breathing. You are waiting and again breathing. The doctor comes back. He said, Sonny, you don't have anything, so you can go back home. Again, you go back home. Another morning, you wake up. The sun is rising. On the middle of the sun, there is your shadow. And you feel again the same pain. So you say, my prayer is now no more okay. So I go in the hospital. I try to make me to feel like okay. Okay, you go to the doctor. You say, doctor, I'm not okay. The doctor says, something doesn't go on if you listen up. You're not okay every day. So if you listen, you're not okay every day. It's something which doesn't go on. So let me control another exam. So you say, yes, control doctor so that I stay okay. And you breathe again. So comes the other news. Sometimes that news for you, it will be too stronger than you. Yeah, we said the news, it was too stronger than you. So the doctor said, you have got a sickness which about 80-100%, you are not able to see life in future again. So you do remain like with your mouth open. You say, doctor, can you repeat me again? I'm trying to tell you, your sickness is too stronger than the help we can give you to live. So you look the doctor and you say, excuse me, what are we speaking about? Sonny, try to understand. This sickness is stronger than everyone. So this sickness, you may supposed to fight alone. I will give you help, but we cannot do if you don't give help to yourself. So you say, which sickness is it? He say, you see, you know about this is cancer. Cancer is a sickness which everyone is afraid to have. But once you have, you can't be afraid to have it because you have it. So the only thing you have to do, you may fight against this sickness. So you have nothing to do. So there again, I tell you, there is nothing to do. So you start saying, oh Jesus, oh God, who is on top of the sky? I don't want to see my mother. I don't want to see anyone. I don't want to see even Jesus. I don't want to see anyone. Fuck everyone. In the short way, you want to live alone. So you start living alone and thinking about what you have done all these years. You did something for the future, but they told you you can't see anymore the future. So you try to believe in you before strong people. Before you strong people, but in your heart there is something which makes you to say, you can believe, you can believe. And in your heart there is something which is telling you, you can't do it, you can't do it. You are looking for a good way, you are looking for a bad way. But you are saying, if I live today, what is going to be tomorrow? And if I live happy today, do I have tomorrow this happiness? So you breathe again. That is fighting against the sickness. But you see, sometimes life doesn't go the way we want. So this life, it is like this. So you started making the decision. You say, this is my life. I should fight against this sickness. Doctor, what should I have? The doctor said, I can't give you help like this. The only thing I can give you is the medicine. But if you want to fight against this strong medicine, you need yourself to be strong. Now you need to give help to your heart and to your mind so that you walk on this sickness. So you start breathing again, about 3,000 kilometers. I'll do it one day. Sometimes some people, they go, they die. Sometimes the people, they survive. But we all know we are born to die. That is our destination. So if you think about the deathness, you're already dead. And if you think about to go home, you arrive where you want to arrive.